Guys, today we're going to be replacing my fuel line, finally. Whoops. Alright. So we're gonna... Alright, so I got my parts. I got some of this black fuel line instead of this stuff, because the hardware stories hardware didn't have the stuff I needed, so oh well. My clamps, 4 clamps. So we'll see how this project goes. Thanks for tuning in. I need to go grab something to cut that. Be right back. Alright, let's go and get to work. I had to use my camera to record today because my phone ran out of storage, so I have to go to the store and get an SD card. Which I haven't had time to do yet, just to pick up fuel lines. So I got a screwdriver, Phillips, for the clamps, and then I got my Swiss Army knife. The light still works in it from the last gas work job, and I'm just gonna use this to slice it. Now for the messy part. Almost got my head taken off by the handlebars. What? Come on. Oh well. This is old stuff, not too pretty looking. Used to look like that. Here's the new stuff. I have a lot of this back in Green Bay, Wisconsin. Only problem is we're not in Green Bay, Wisconsin. My brother's gonna be doing his Q&A probably today or tomorrow, so go to his channel and check that out. Thank you.
fuel.
Not too pretty looking. You can see, doesn't look too good. Fuel filter's all clean. Oh, I need a flathead.
Screwdriver now.
So that's, this is what a lot of my subscribers and that were recommending on line to use is this fuel line.
We all use the best on my bike, right?
USA clamps, hey! So we got some USA made clamps. Made in the USA, hey, what do you know? We got some made in the USA products here. That's good. Let's see, where's my other fuel line, so I need that. Measure it up so I can cut it. Grab a clamp first, it's kind of tight. There's only like that much space between the frame. This. There. What, Felix?
Yes, you put it on
Busy at the moment. That's my little brother Felix in the background again. I'm sure you guys will hear him quite a lot in the videos. He's always making noise. Move my hand out of the way so you guys can see what I'm doing.
Job, mate. Well, thank you.
Okay. Oh, yay, 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 yay. looks good, I think. Yeah. What do you think? Leave a like if you like it. The only people that leave dislikes are the people that want attention. Alright, let's see. Rip the sticker off this last plant. Yeah, this fuel line will last for like eternity probably. Yeah, I just went to the local Ace Hardware down the road. On the moped, I took the moped on. Go there. Get some fuel line. I think I paid like 10 bucks for the fuel line and the clamp. Kind of expensive if you ask me. I could have got it cheaper at a car, like AutoZone or Advanced Auto, but oh well. Car repair store, but it works. Yeah, as soon as I get my SD card, I can put this video on YouTube. So, might be a little while. We'll see. That's tight enough. Snug up this one. I just don't want it to catch my clothes when I'm riding. And last but not least, the top one. Scratched the paint right there. Oh well, just adds a little character to it. So I'll take. Okay, alright. Okay, guys, I took the camera off the tripod so we can get a better look at what I did. And you can see my work of art
bend that in a little bit. So I just clamped it down there. Clamped it there, there, and there. See, it's practically, it touches the frame of the pet carcass. That's my job I did. Looks good. Then I'll turn my fuel on to the on position.
Oh, it looks good, but that's hitting on your bar and it'll wear through the line if you don't move that.
So that looks good.
No, I don't. Don't wear through.
Ignore the critics in the background. It looks fine. It won't wear through. It's thick. Fuel line. Jules, be quiet.
Whatever.
Go stick something in your mouth so you quit talking. That's on. That's on. That's off. So on. Alright. Well, there we have it. My fuel job. I'll get her started up quickly. And we'll see how she runs. Fuel filter looks like it's filled back up with gas. Alright. See you in a bit. Okay, let's start it up. Let's see if I can bring my camera up a little bit. All the way there on the tripod. That was just my brother in the background criticizing my work like he always does. Alright, let's see how this thing starts. Got some extra fuel line. The guys at the hardware store were pretty nice. They said, I'll just call it like a half of what I give you. Write it down on the paper. What do you actually, this is a foot right here, and I used some. He gave me like over a foot. That's pretty nice. So, fuel's on. See how this thing starts. Choke it. Full choke. Look at that. Second pull. I leave it on half choke. Well, that time I kind of did it. So put her back in half choke. I took it off too early. This thing is kind of low.
Like a million bucks. Here's the old fuel line. That's what it was, and it shrunk down to that. It's pretty hard. Well, there you go. Not too bad. Started right up, so I think my job was pretty good. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Like and subscribe.